Hello, MPI community. I'm Sarah Solomon-Dodden with MPITV, and we've got quite a special interview lined up with you today with none other than president of Lip Smacking Foodie Tours, Donald Contursi. And Donald, this has been such a long time coming. I feel like I've seen you at so many different industry events, including WEC. And every time I see you, we're both running around, but we finally get to sit down and chat about your incredible business. I know you've been in business for almost 5 years now. So tell us a little bit about the inspiration behind this company and how you got started.
Previous to this, I was working in restaurants as a server. And then on my off time, I would try all the restaurants in Las Vegas. So I built up an encyclopedia of where to go, where maybe to avoid, what dishes to order when you go. So anytime somebody would talk restaurants, I was almost like a know-it-all. So I wanted to show people around because a lot of people are overwhelmed with all the choices. And so I started doing this part-time on my days off from work, and my guests were in my ear telling me that it's the best thing that they've ever done in Las Vegas. And that's a very strong statement for Las Vegas. And when I was hearing that over and over, I realized I was onto something, and then it just kind of expanded from there.
Tell us a little bit about how you work to create those experiences for meeting professionals.
The big thing that we're hearing from the planners is the organic networking component. When you sit down at a restaurant and you get to talk with your colleagues and those that you're next to, and when you get up to go to the next restaurant, you sit down and it's like having a totally new dinner. And you do that 3-4 times over. Everyone's gotten a chance to talk, eat, drink, and it's organic. There's zero interruption from the staff to try to take your food order. It's all taken care of. We just need to know allergies, dietary restrictions, and everything we do, we try to take next level. It just make it a wow experience.
Tell us about the expansion and, you know, where we can find Lip Smacking Foodie Tours in other cities.
We've got now Vancouver, Canada. We have St. Louis, Santa Monica, California, San Jose, California, Seattle, and a lot more on the horizon. I'm thinking Nashville, Austin, wherever the groups are looking for that wow experience, I'd love to go.
You have been hosting some pretty large groups, including, you mentioned 150 person
155.
Dinner, mm-hmm. 155. So tell us a little bit about what that looks like, mm-hmm. If you do have a larger group and how your business can really accommodate them.
Mm-hmm. So we've worked our way up to those capacities where the restaurants are able to execute perfect. So dietary restrictions, the flow, everything, the way we cross streets if we're downtown, you know, we have to be very responsible for all the attendees. We have so many different partners now that depending on, you know, what time of year it is, we could work with different restaurants and make sure that they have the full experience with 4 restaurants, 3 hours, up to 150 people on one Lip Smacking Tour alone. Or if we really would like, we could do similar to like a dine around, but more experiential, where part of the group goes Aria Cosmopolitan, part of the group goes Park MGM, part does the Venetian and Palazzo, and they all are concurrent in a 3-hour time frame.
This is an award-winning foodie tour, so what kind of awards have you won? Who have you been recognized by?
Well, MPI did recognize us in 2019 as one of the top 10 food and beverage ideas, which is amazing. We've gotten many awards from our local newspaper in Las Vegas, meetings trendsetter. In hindsight, I guess I did come up with something that people are looking for that's new and different.
And in the land of continuing to, you know, build this business, what's next? I mean, we talked about your expansion and, you know, your goals to end up in various cities. Outside of that, you know, what are you currently working on that we can expect to see in the next year or two?
So right now we do the leisure tours in Las Vegas every day. And for groups, we're out of Las Vegas, nationally and now internationally with Canada. I would like to open those up for leisure tours as well, where, you know, your average visitor or friends or family get to have a nice dining experience, learn about the area, try some amazing food. And so that's something I want to do on the leisure side. I also have different ideas of maybe creating a different brand, maybe not your sort of groups brand, but more of your family-orientated brand. There is a market for something a little bit more casual, and I'm thinking that maybe I could do something like that as well.
Congratulations on all of your success, and thank you for bringing us new ideas into our meetings and events industry, because it really is all about bonding, networking, and creating those unique experiences for meeting professionals. So thank you so much for your time. And for those that are interested in learning more, where can they do so?
They could go right to our website, lipsmackingfoodietours.com.
Fantastic. And of course, you can learn even more about Donald and the Lip Smacking Foodie Tours in the meeting professional. So thank you so much for joining us on MPITV. We'll see you next time.
Behind every meeting and event are professionals. Meeting Professionals International is the career home for people who bring people together, because MPI knows that when we meet face to face, we can stand shoulder to shoulder. When we meet, we change the world.